It's Fearless album release day, which means I am going on a Target run to buy a physical copy of the CD. But first, coffee. Got the goods. Okay, I'm heading into Target to look for Fearless. You got it. Out with the old, in with the new. Okay, I'm gonna open it. Oh my gosh, look at the first disc. It's like the album cover. Oh my gosh. Okay, but this one looks kind of like the original, and that just makes me want to cry. And then the little booklet. It has like a bunch of pictures from the tour, the Fearless tour, on it. And then this is like a full-blown poster, and it says Fearless Taylor's version. Like, how pure is that? I am gonna hang this in my room. But yeah, so Fearless is definitely my favorite album, and I have grown up with these songs. It's like those classic songs that are just always gonna be around, pretty much. Before I listen, my like favorite tracks from the 2008 version were You Belong With Me, Fearless, and The Other Side of the Door. So I don't know if anything's gonna be different or not, but those were kind of my favorites, and we'll see if anything changes after listening to it for the first time. In this moment now, capture it, remember it, 'cause I don't know how it gets better than this. You take my hand and drag me head first, Fearless. I don't know why, but with you I dance in a storm in my best dress, Fearless. Back then I swore I was gonna marry him someday, but I realized some bigger dreams of mine. Abigail gave everything she had to a boy who changed his mind. And we both cried, 'cause when you're 15 and somebody tells you they love you, you're gonna believe them. It's a love story, baby, just say yes. Like, Taylor Swift literally didn't like the ending of Romeo and Juliet, so she wrote her own.
Choose all those other girls, well, they're beautiful, but when they're at a song for you,
I can't help it if you look like an angel. Can't help it if I wanna kiss you in the rain. So come feel this magic I've been feeling since I met you. Can't help it if there's no one else,
'cause I'm not your princess. This ain't a fairy tale. I'm gonna find someone someday
who might actually treat me well. Okay, this is probably an unpopular opinion, but I think White Horse is her saddest track 5. Oh, I remember you driving to my house in the middle of the night. I'm the one who makes you laugh when you know you're about to cry. I know your favorite songs, and you tell me about your dreams. Think I know where you belong. Think I know what's with me. That's like the moment in the music video. She like takes her glasses off and goes to the prom.
And we know it's never simple, never easy. Never a clean break. No one here to save me. Oh. You, but I have to.
Okay, next is Tell Me Why. And for some reason, like, this memory just, like, popped into my head. But, like, in fifth grade, I had this friend who was kind of, like, manipulative and controlling. And I remember, like, singing this song into my hairbrush in my bedroom. Like, this is what I would say. Like, you think I'm bulletproof, but I'm not. Because I wasn't brave enough to, like, say these words, like, to that friend's face. Anyway, so here's Tell Me Why.
I know that you see what you're doing to me tonight. Why? Tell me why. Loved you all my life. If you had been waiting in the cold, I'm here screaming and fighting and kissing in the rain. It's 2 a.m. and I'm cursing your name. So you love it, I acted insane.
Baby, bum 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 bum.
He's forever and always,
yeah. That definitely reminds me of, like, when she did the rock version of We Are Never Ever Getting Back Together on the 1989 tour. Like, I think a rock Taylor definitely came out through this forever and always version.
Talking window shut till I
change. I remember singing this on, like, the Wii Disney Sing It thing.
Because these things will change. Be there, never gonna leave you. Say that you wanna be with me too. Cause I'ma stay through it all, so jump.
I definitely like this version better. I did not used to listen to this song that much.
And I stare at the phone, he still has it called. And then you feel so low, you can't feel nothing at all. Flashbacks to when we stand forever and always. Conversation with your little white lies and a faded picture of a beautiful night. You carry me up your coat.
car if you stare. So I broke down crying, was she worth this mess? After everything in that little black dress, after everything I must confess, I need you. Okay, not gonna lie, there's something different about that outro. That's definitely my favorite part of the song. And this version, I don't know if it's like pronunciation or like she's putting different emphasis on words, but I think it's gonna take me just a little bit longer to get used to, because there is something different about it from the 2008 version. But that's okay, it's not bad. But can you feel this magic in the air? Must have been the way you kissed me. I fell in love when I saw you standing there. Must have been the way. Can you feel this magic in the air? Must have been the way you kissed me. Fell in love when I saw you standing there. Must have been the way today was a fairy tale. Okay, now we're getting into the 6 songs from The Vault.
No amount of freedom gets you clean. I've still got you all over.
It just sounds so like 2008 Taylor, and I just love it.
Hello, Mr. Perfectly Fine. How's your heart after breaking mine? And it was good, baby. It
Ooh.
Was good, baby. We shot them all up. No one could touch the way we laughed in the dark, talking about your daddy's farm. We were gonna buy some.
No. She did not.
We were happy.
It's called That's When.
That's when I wake up in the morning. That's when it's sunny or stormy. When I'm crying.
Not my favorite, but it definitely has a Fearless vibe to it. Okay, this is the last track from Fearless Taylor's version. It's called Bye Bye Baby. Final thoughts, this was everything that I dreamed the re-recording of Fearless would be. My heart is just so full. A girl who didn't like the ending of Romeo and Juliet rewrote it, and now she owns that song. I'd say like my favorite tracks are still probably You Belong With Me, Fearless for sure, Love the Other Side of the Door, but like the songs that really kind of like caught me off guard was probably Today Was a Fairy Tale and probably The Way I Loved You. Those songs were super, super good, and those were songs that I didn't really remember listening to as like a 10-year-old, so I will definitely be listening to those on repeat. Out of the Vault songs, I think You All Over Me is still my favorite. Like, I really loved that when she released it as a single with Maren Morris, and I just think it's so poetic. I'm so impressed. I'm so proud. of her and to be able to finally be owning her work of art. I don't know what else to say except for go and stream Taylor's version. Love you.